Hey guys, Aaron, welcome back to my channel. So, a lot of the videos I've been uploading recently have been from like last month, the month before, like not that recent. So, like, just not that recent. So, this video is kind of what I've been up to these past few weeks. So, here's just a bunch of random clips from the very end of August and September, because today is September 12th, so we're almost halfway through September. So yeah, enjoy these videos.
A chai, but okay. I don't know what that has to do with Lululemon, but whatever. My head hurts and I'm getting anxious after just having one sip. Me? Fine. But someone cut me in line. My bra is literally standing right there. And they walked right up to the register. Excuse me. It's always the mother-daughter combo. Cause I was at this one coffee shop one time, and then same thing happened. Mother-daughter combo. And it's like those ones that you can tell they have money too. They're like, oh yeah, my turn. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'll be fine. Let's go to my apartment for the last time before fully moving back. Once again, only spending one night because I had work yesterday and I have work on Tuesday. Ah, anxiety has been so bad recently. Like, I wasn't really getting that anxious or getting anxiety attacks often, but now I am. My hair's still like pink a little bit, which is crazy. I don't know if you can really tell right now.
Alright.
My hair keeps on getting caught in my piercing. Time to go to Santa Barbara. Santa Boobie.
Oh my. Does anyone else feel like they're having an allergic reaction when they drink coffee sometimes? I have croissant in my teeth. I feel like I do. I don't know. Sometimes when I'm drinking coffee, my throat gets all like. So I don't know what that's about.
You are currently inside my closet, but let's try to move my bed.
This should be interesting. Now I gotta clean up the water I spilled. What up, hoes? So today we are trying the Dubai chocolate.
Dubai chocolate.
Oh, it's melted. Oh.
Oh.
It's okay.
Is it okay? Oh. Aesthetic noise. Oh.
It's getting messy.
Getting messy in the back.
It's like so good.
It's like so good.
So good.
Crunch.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm more of a milk chocolate girl.
Me too. Apparently, everyone and their mother was too.
Yeah.
This is the only one left.
But I would rate it like an 8.5 out of 10.
It's so good.
What's that, Keegan? I put my hand up here.
No, that's been there. I'm just now saying something.
What would you rate it?
I say same, like 8.5. Because I like milk chocolate too.
Yeah. Yeah, but it's good. I think it was like mediocrely priced. I've definitely seen more expensive ones. And it's filled like really up to the brim.
Mm-hmm. When we depart, where are we putting
our class was canceled today. Well, my first class. So I'm at the beach eating the rest of my leftover breakfast burrito. Enjoying life. And the water temp is 71. So you best believe we're getting in there. I haven't written a song in like 4 years, I think. So I was like, it's about time. So like a month ago or so, maybe less than a month ago, sometime last month, I started brainstorming ideas and lyrics for a song. And then yesterday, I finally put words together, some lyrics, 20 seconds worth. I don't know if any of it's gonna be like the hook, the chorus, or it's just verses. Maybe I have a chorus in here, but where's my pick? Oh, it's on my other guitar. Just kidding, I can't play the guitar. Got ya! You are always on my mind, taking up all my time. You feel bad. But I am learning. This is one of the guitars. It's smaller that I have. I just came home from Santa Barbara, I think. Was it when I came home for spring break? I think. And there's just another guitar sitting in my room. So. But it's easier to learn on this one because it's not as big. I'll show you the other one that my dad got for me. Because he wants someone in the family to know how to play an instrument. And I've always wanted to know how to play an instrument. So that role
got bestowed onto me.
Ow! Here's my other guitar.
Can't even see it. I know it's glory.
Yeah, I already forget like the chords and stuff. I started learning some, but I don't remember now. So I'm literally just playing random stuff. I need to create a name for her. I'll come up with it. But I need to practice more. And then when I do, I'll show you what I got. I feel like when I first got my guitar, did I film me trying to learn chords and actually post it? Because I do vaguely remember me filming me learning how to play the guitar. But I don't know if I ended up posting it in a video, because there's so many videos that you guys have never seen, because I'll start making one and I'll edit it and be like, this sucks, and then delete it and not post it. There are some videos I've even uploaded that I honestly think aren't that good, but there's like certain parts that I like of the video, so I'm like, okay, I'll still post it anyway. We'll see if I can come up with anything else. Like a name of the song. That's fun, writing songs, and I used to do it all the time when I was younger. But now, not so much. I just like writing in general. So I was like, it's about time for me to write a song. So I wrote some ideas down, and then yesterday I was like, alright, let's get down to it. And literally in like 5 minutes, I came up with 20 seconds of the song. So maybe even more than that if I'm going to use some of it as a chorus or something. And I don't know the actual way how to write a song, so I might be saying stuff and like people who are actually songwriters are like, what are you doing? Don't know why they'd be watching this video or how they would come across this, but you never know. Alright, I feel like there's something else I was gonna do after this. Find food to eat. Because everything you have to warm up, basically. And it's hot. And I already warmed up mac and cheese balls in the oven. Well, I had an apple muffin from work, because I had work today, and then I just had 2 classes. I need more food. Anyway, ciao. So yeah, in the next clip, I don't know what it's gonna be. Maybe me playing the guitar. I just wanna be a part of your symphony. This is an OG filming spot. Is it? Yeah, no. Symphony! I mentioned new clothes. This is one of them. I bought these though. Match the pile. Facts. Hey, I guess we're going to play guitar now. Since I said, that's what I'm gonna be doing. I just wanna be part of this symphony.
Bye. Or not. Can't catch a break. I got this some Flagstaff. Yep. Oh, it's been like somebody watching me.
It's a little confusing though. And these are clothes that I need to put away. That I probably can wrinkled. I just wanna be part of somebody. Yo. This is the G chord, by the way. Apparently there's two versions of the G chord, but this is the one I learned before when the first time I started to learn guitar. Okay, what? What is? That's just how the guitar sounds. Is it not tuned correctly? Once you're feeling comfortable with the C chord, strum through the following exercise. I already forget what the C chord is without looking at it. Wait, what was it? Was it like? I need to get that on my head. How do you expect me to know what all this means? Ooh, songs.
Let's try and do this. We need more work. Oh dang. That's so cool. Still stuff I need to do on my summer bucket list. Summer ain't over yet. But I think this is gonna be the end of today's video. Cause it should have been uploaded yesterday if I'm trying to post once every week on the same day. We are now going to try and upload it today. So I don't run into any storage problems on my phone. But thank you guys for watching. I hope you have a great rest of your morning, day, night, whenever you're watching this. I'll see you next time.